Hello everyone, today I will be the tutor for this question. Let me first explain this question to you. The question is on comparing the ratio A1 by A2, B1 by B2 and C1 by C2. We have to find out whether the line representing the following pair of linear equations, which are 9x plus 3y plus 12 equals 0 and 18x plus 6y plus 24 equals 0, are intersecting or they intersect at a point, or they are parallel, or they are coincident. That means two linear equations are given, which are 9x plus 3y plus 12 equals to 0 and 18x plus 6y plus 24 equals to 0. We have to use the ratios A1 by A2, B1 by B2 and C1 by C2 to find out whether the line represented by these two linear equations are intersecting to each other or are parallel or are coincident. We know that if two lines represented by linear equations A1x plus B1y plus C1 equals to 0 and A2x plus B2y plus C2 equals to 0, then if A1 by A2 is not equals to B1 by B2, then the line represented by these two linear equations are intersecting if A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2 but not equals to C1 by C2. That means lines represented by these two linear equations are parallel to each other. And if A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2 is equals to C1 by C2, then lines represented by these two linear equations are coincident. If we compare these two linear equations with the given linear equations, we can write, we have A1 equals to 9, B1 equals to 3 and C1 equals to 12. Similarly, we have A2 equals to 18, B2 equals to 6 and C2 equals to plus 24. And if you find the ratio of A1 by A2, we will have 9 by 18, which means 1 by 2. If you find ratio of B1 by B2, we will get 3 by 6, which is again 1 by 2. And if you find ratio of C1 by C2, we will get 12 by 24, which is again 1 by 2. That means here we have A1 by A2 equals to B1 by B2 equals to C1 by C2. This is the third condition, which means lines are coincident. This is the solution for this question. I hope it is understood. Thank you very much.